Hola, my bitches! Okay, so of course, when I am at work, I get a message from everybody on Twitter saying, "Oh my god, have you heard One Direction's new song that's leaked? What the fuck are you talking about? I'm not prepared for this emotionally, mentally, physically," and so basically, I'm like, "I've got to have to make a new reaction video to it." And then so the last hour of my work shift basically went so slow, I could have died. So now I'm home, and now it's time to listen to One Direction's new song called "Can't Let It Go," just "Can't Let It Go," and it's like a minute 30, so it's like a snippet. It's a bit of a leaked. So, here we go. I can't believe I'm listening to this. What is happening to me? I shouldn't be freaking out this much, but like, new song. Oh my god, I'm so ready. I'm so ready for this. I'm so ready. Okay, ready, ready, ready. Okay, okay, go. Oh, my heart. That's catchy. Wow. Oh my God.
This is a really good song.
Oh my god. This is so good. Fuck. How amazing. Their voices are like, they're like all like, I don't know the lyrics. Oh my god, this is just too many emotions for me to handle right now, like physically. Oh my god. What is happening? There's just okay. So basically, this was like a snippet, and I'm having heart palpitations because like of reasons. And oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, is all I can say to this. Oh my god. Shit. I am in love with their song. As a fan, I am like automatically in love with it, no matter what it is. They could sing like na 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 for like 10 minutes, and I wouldn't give a shit. Oh my god, that was so good! I need the whole song right now. Why isn't the third album out? I need this in my life. And with that, oh wow, ciao for now. That was my reaction. Whoa, holy crap! Cool, I like that. Have a great day, guys. Night. Ciao for now.